Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Punk Rock Review, home of a bunch of opinionated crap you don't care about, also the home of the feedback you provide that we don't care about, keeps us on an even playing field, and we like that. Today we got a special little treat for you. By special little treat, I mean same old crap we always crank out, but we are going to be talking about an album from a band that we have covered before, but this is going to be one of the better ones of theirs that we have not covered before, so that's why we're doing it now. Anyhow, we were talking about Less Than Jake. Which album is this? This is In With The Out Crowd. This one is, it's good, man. Classic kind of Less Than Jake, man. You know, real good kind of ska punk rock and roll. If you ever got into these guys or dug these guys and missed this one over, there's a couple gems and classics on there. Is it their greatest album? That's for you to decide. We don't think it is their greatest album, but it is a very, very good album, and we recommend having it in your collection or not. If you hate them, then you hate them. That's just kind of how it goes. But Less Than Jake, man, they always do it for us. You know, those dudes can sing, melt my ears, melt me like butter. So Less Than Jake, as before, Jake means okay, and this one is okay. Check it off, add it to your collection, because it's very good. Definitely worth it. Anyhow, have a good one. You probably didn't. Catch you next time. Probably won't.